Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the Cartesian equation of the following plane. This is the given equation of the plane. First of all, let us understand that if this is the vector equation of the plane, then ax plus by plus cz is equal to d is the Cartesian equation of the plane. Here, A, B and C are direction ratios of the normal to the plane. Now we will use this as our key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Given equation of the plane is r vector dot I plus j minus k is equal to 2. Clearly we can see this given equation is in this form. Or we can say this is the equation of the plane in normal form. Now, if we compare these two equations, then we get value of A is equal to 1, value of B is equal to 1 and C is equal to minus 1. Also, D is equal to 2. Now, we can find Cartesian equation of the given plane by substituting values of A, B, C and D in this equation. Now we get Cartesian equation of the plane is x plus y minus z is equal to 2. So this is the required Cartesian equation of the plane. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.